First, you have to access the function menu, then access the settings menu. Go to the wrench and scroll down to AV headphones. From here, you'll select headphones. X out of the screen, open the LCD screen, and behind the LCD screen, there's a little door that has the AV port. This is also the headphone port. Plug your headphones in, and you're ready to use your headphones with the Canon XA10.